Despite the busy sports weekend, the boss knows his audience. He teed up the topic you really wanted to hear about.
Isn't there full frontal Ben Affleck in Gone Girl?
Full frontal nudity!
Paulie, did you see Ben Affleck in that scene?
I saw the entire movie. I didn't move a muscle. I didn't go to the bathroom. I did not see that scene.
Paulie, how could you miss such a thing?
A bunch of people hit me on the Twitter and said the full frontal with Affleck was in a shower scene. I somehow was looking at the woman in the scene that was naked. My bad.
Classic, Paulie. Hey, Fritzy, given your expertise in nudie movies, what's your take?
Do you look away at that point, or do you stare wide-eyed and grab a handful of popcorn and just enjoy the moment?
How creepy is that?
You're just curious.
Even if somebody next to you don't know, you just grab some popcorn?
You know what? You just stare wide-eyed and grab your buddy popcorn. Everybody wins.
The Popcorn Grabbin' Dan Patrick Show starts right now.
Hope that's popcorn you're grabbing.